Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
If I were to describe DC Prep in three words, it would be loving, responsive, and caring.
Challenging, inspiring.
I would say outstanding, phenomenal, especially in education.
We are really, really serious about doing what's best for every child who walks through the door.
We really push for 100% of our kids to learn at a really high level.
It's easier to mold a child than to fix a broken man, you know what I'm saying? And I feel like DC Prep is kind of that, you know, it molds children into kind of, you know, these success, these driven machines, you know, these career-oriented, these future-oriented, talented individuals that they all are, and it allows them to reach that potential.
Right, DC Prep does a phenomenal job of getting students in the mindset that this is for me, I can hack it.
DC Prep is a well-structured school. It is a high bar school, like academically, the bars are high. And our students learn how to persevere, even when it's hard.
I think my students are super curious.
They come in with a lot of curiosity, creativity, and just excitement.
Every day is a special day. Here at DC Prep, we instill a love for learning in the students, even at a tender age. And the kids are excited. They want to learn. They're very passionate, like their teacher, about learning.
The DC Prep way in the DC Prep curriculum helps to sort of shape that and mold that into a very focused student.
Joyful, are brilliant, hilarious, and hardworking.
They're fun. And they're important.
To be greeted with a warm hello. Some students like high fives, giving them a high five. Some students prefer hugs and giving them a hug. That lets them know that we see them, we acknowledge them, and that they're important to us, because they truly are.
If they come into my classroom every day feeling like I belong, my teacher loves me, my teacher cares for me, you know what? Learning is gonna soar, and that's what I try to give them every single day.
I think of investment. So they are really, really invested in their work. They're invested in us as their teachers, believing that we care about them and we're gonna do what we can to help them grow.
What DC Prep means to my home is a family away from home.
Because I lost my father when I was 11, and these people kind of, you know, were my father. You know, they were my father figures. They created a home away from home for me.
They have kids first. They don't just say kids first, they actually mean it in the way that they have our curriculum, the way that they deal with the socialization of our children, and the way that they include families.
Growth.
We're always trying to grow, always trying to improve, always trying to be better.
We teach them that we're here and we're gonna teach you. You're gonna learn. We're gonna teach each other. You teach me something, I teach you something, and we all grow.
Good minds and good hearts. When we say that at DC Prep, that means not only are we trying to have intelligent, academically prepared individuals, but we also want good people.
And I watch every single adult in this building every single day teach students what it means to be a good person.
You know, good teachers teach from the heart, and that's what we give every day. We lay it all out on the floor. We think families are important, students are important, at DC Prep definitely value their teachers. That's why I'm here for 12 years.
As an educator, the students are not gonna care how good I am at what I do if I don't love them and care about them. So I think just personally, I need to come with a good heart and a good mind every day, and that's how I create a relationship with my students.
At times it can feel hard. That's because it's continuous work. I deeply believe that it's where we start to develop these little people that become big people in our building and soon become citizens in our society that we really want to send out into the world that are fully prepared, or as prepared as they possibly can be really smart and intelligent, but also really good individuals.
The best thing about DC Prep is making sure that students are equipped to respond appropriately in the big real world.
Our students face a lot of challenges.
Given that we work with a lot of at-risk students, I think the challenges are that the world has low expectations for them and what they're able to do. So that's the first barrier we fight everywhere we go.
The most challenging issues that I've had that have come up with any of my students are most often what they're dealing with at home.
You feel that, okay, these students are at risk. There's something going on, and you see the manifestations.
What can often start as like one small thing that didn't go right can steamroll into the situation where mom and child are living out of a car for a year, and he's still getting to school on time with a uniform on, showing up, and maybe not doing all of his homework, but most of it, and connecting back to DC Prep.
My response is just give everything that I have to every child who steps through the door. I'll go to kids' football games. I'll pick them up and bring them to school. There is actually a student who comes to school with me every day and leaves with me every day.
A lot of our students do come from low-income families, and when we think about working with kids with trauma, we do have a lot of kids who have experienced trauma, and so I think it's really important for us to be mindful of that, which is something that's difficult, making sure that we still hold kids to high expectations, but at the same time, interact with kids with lots of love and care.
I think one of the most important things that Prep Next in particular offers to students and families is a continuous caring adult through their entire educational trajectory.
When schools are socially aware of where students are coming from, that builds not only them up academically, but emotionally. When they're here, they feel a sense of safety, a sense of belonging, and that's what we want to give our students. That's what we want our students to feel.
Once the family and DC Prep are on the same page, we really do get to see students fly.
It was hard being a student here, you know, but I was able to get it together academically and, you know, behavior-wise, and I was able to go to a great high school. I know what it means to be a kid who comes from kind of nothing and like doesn't really understand what the world has to offer. And I feel like DC Prep kind of helped me see beyond, you know, what's my immediate environment.
They really care about their education and about doing well, and they see it as their ticket to a bright future. It is so important that we send our students to great high schools because first and foremost, they're prepared for them. We can't let them take a step back.
So we help with everything around applying to college. So we do college visits. We support them to develop a strong college list that has the reaches that should be on there, also the matches and the likely schools. We talk with families about financial aid, do a lot to build financial literacy.
Whatever I can do to make it easier on them, the process is really involved to look at high schools and trying to make the process not get in the way of having the student achieve what they want.
We have tons of alum who are on our staff or who come back and volunteer. And to me, that says everything about the kind of community we've created.
I am the director of high school placement, and I am DC Prep.
I am an alum, and I am DC Prep.
I am a sixth grade math teacher, and I am DC Prep.
We are DC Prep. Preschool rocks!
My name is Melissa Rich, and my position is the elementary math department chair at Edgewood.
I am a fifth grade math teacher, and I am DC Prep.
I am DC Prep.
I am Erin Stanley. I am the school counselor at EEC, and I am DC Prep.
I'm a proud special education teacher at DC Prep.
My name is Natalie Mitchell, the mom of three DC Prep Preppies, and I am DC Prep.
My name is Chenille Christian, and I am the Early Childhood Assistant Principal here at the Edgewood Elementary campus.
I am a DC Preppy. I am passionate about teaching and learning. I am DC Preppy.